I'm a fashion stylist and we're here for Sam's video shoot, Emilia. That's the title. And we're in Lagos State shooting, somewhere in Ajah to be precise. Rough Icon is directing, that's what's up. And I'm styling. Direction of the costume, basically we're doing African concept actually, and we're playing along with nature and we're playing with African fabric, so that's basically what all the outfits has been like.
Sing and I've heard a lot of gospel songs. To me, this is exceptional voice, everything, recording, producing of the song and everything is just so on point. I'm really impressed by what Kenny Sam did on this song, and that is why I've been working tirelessly on this project, and I'm glad to see it from the beginning and now that it's coming to the end.
I'm the makeup artist for today's shoot. And well, we've been here since morning and it's hectic, but thank God that everything is going on well and fine. As you can see, everybody is having fun, both the artists and also we. Well, me being the makeup artist, I've been working since morning and not easy because of my kind of work, but I thank God that it's going on fine.
Kenny Sam is a wonderful person. See, I'm just very short verse right now, but it's cool, everything is fine. We give glory to God, everything went fine. Everything really went fine. I really appreciate everything. Ken Sam, more grace to your elbow. Thank you very much.
I'm here for the video shot of Kenny Sam. I'm part of the instrumentalist. I play violin. We've been here since morning. It's been fun here in Lucifer Park. It's been fun. We've gone through so many things. Went into the bush, catch fun. We've been enjoying it. It's been fun anyway.
We are here for Kenny Sam video shoot. Yes, I played the percussion drum. I actually had fun and I think it was a good song too. And I pray it goes places.
I for don't die, I for don't buy, they for don't forget me. Only for your grace will keep me alive. Now your love and mercy will bring me this far. Oh Papa, narekele.
My name is Kenny Sam. As you can see, we just concluded the shooting of my new single video that should be dropping very soon. And then the video is shot by one of the best directors you can think of in the industry today, Ruff Icon. It's a wonderful video. I must tell you, the fascinating thing about the song is giving praise to God. That's the essence of living. That's why we're here today. And that's just the reason we're created. I can tell you that I'd had several kind of impression about directors, but this one is a very impressive one. We're done. Yesterday we did I Give You Praise. Today we've done Emailer. Buzz Entertainment is a wonderful label. Buzz Entertainment actually put up all this together. And I must tell you that they've decided that they want to take gospel to another level. And I can tell you that with what I'm seeing, Buzz Entertainment is going somewhere. And with what I've seen in Ruff Icon, the sky is his limit. For S2D, you're the best anyone can think of. More grace.
We just wrapped the set for Kenny Sam's Emailer. Emailer it's basically an African praise song. So we decided to do the African way, African costumes. We mixed the African to urban costume look. We shot in an urban village to touch and spice it up. And definitely it will be nice. Kenny Sam is a very tough, difficult artist to work with. We had to pay attention to every detail, and it's been fun working with him, but annoying though. But we thank God for it.